Everyone, I'm going to tell you about my binoculars. I made this with tissue paper. I made this with this box. I put glue and I put paint and I stick this to this. And I'm painting my binoculars. This is black, and this is blue. Now I'm going to put the red. To put the white color, and you see it's the other side is beautiful right now, and I'm doing the other one. Then now I'm putting white and here, and I mix this up because when I'm small, my brother with his 7 years old, and I'm 4 years old, like this little, and I paint and I finish the color, and it's still like this, and we mix it up. Blue color! Now I'm gonna put it now. Now I'm gonna put it more nicer. Make the same like the other one. Oh, there's no more blue. Oh no! Oh my gosh. Okay. And let's get to the next color. I'm gonna get some green. I have some black there. Look, there's some green. Look at green. I'm just putting this on. Now I'm putting green from here. What I just see. Putting some red. Yes, I. Okay, all red. And I put the string. And if you want to see how it goes, you have to see it. Did you see me? Bye bye.